Now we are doing the tropical current waveform, and the tested object is 10 kV transformer. We will do the 4 voltage test. The parameter is set well. Okay, we start the test. This time. Okay. This is the current. This waveform is good. Okay.